The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Thank you. Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
You catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Let's try not to end up like that guy. Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe. This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. I need to clear my mind. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess Z didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. It's locked. Find another path. I might be able to help you later. BD, let's go. Like Z's chamber. Come on, buddy. The critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. Okay, let's go. Back, coward. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
Situations.
This isn't the time to fight. Buddy, over here. That did the trick. Let's move. They were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. his chamber. We're getting... There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have his crew loose. That seal looks familiar. Sealed away for centuries now.